She says every morning she is going to climb those stairs over and over, up and down, until her thighs scream and her heart wishes she were dead. She hasn't found a way yet to believe she will live forever. The little dog in the elevator questions why it matters, rolls over, bares its belly. At 5, she watches the news, wishes she had run a mile instead, scans the screen for signs of tomorrow.